It seems to me that the problem was with your girlfriends and their secrets, and not me.
No, this is not the car I ordered.
Don't mind the body of the car. Mind the engine.
I just wanted this to be like an all guys affair.
The guys must never know about this.
And we are about to go for another party.
Are we gonna miss out?
What?
No!
Why didn't you tell me you guys were going for a party?
And I still don't believe how you guys followed us there.
Lying is a sickness, you know.
You seem to be stealing everything inside.
You never cared about what I did, so why now?
Yeah.
Sweet poison.
Hey, stop. Wait up a minute. I be the boy with a vibe and I know that you feel it.
What's going on? You had your mouth in another man's mouth.
You know that's part of my job.
So we're going to play a game.
Act up a romantic scene with...
Hold on one second. So is it that everyone here can act apart from me?
What they did was similar to what we did. We're acting.
Doesn't really matter. They were acting too.
They needed to be in each other's shoes to understand.
How long have you been married?
2 years.
Have you seen my wife? Have you seen how beautiful she is? I don't want her to suffer.
Romantic.
I love it. What? Oh my gosh!
Aye. GMC.
Oh, yeah. Gotta travel, baby. Oh, yeah.
Buckle.
I don't have a ring now, but I promise to spend the rest of my days with you. If only you be my wife.
Oh, media to follow. You be my name, we spend all day.